A targeted operation against unlawful bars in Dillon County ended with these two men in custody. The Dillon County Sheriff's Office says Jamie Baker is accused of selling alcohol without a license at Little Philly Sports Bar. Deputies arrested him January 18th. They arrested Brian Dudley this past Friday. He's also accused of selling alcohol without a license at the Beehive. They say Dudley also had nearly 300 oxycodone pills. Both face a list of charges.